Very good. Stay straight. Sit on her back. And again. Very good. Thinking about where you're going. Early in the turn. Don't let her get too quick. Once more. And then the next time around, I want you to quietly come in and I'll jump this little yellow vertical with the V. That's good. Softer and wait. Good. Look left, think about the V. So today we're using a V on the ground just to keep this mare a little bit straight and just away from the front rail so that she can just use the front end a little bit. Sometimes this mare wants to get a little bit quick to the front rail. So with the V, very good. Stay soft and catch it again. Think a little bit closer this time. So your upper body stays taller. Let her carry herself through the turn. Carry your hands. Carry your hands a little bit. That's better. Wait. That's it. Feel a difference? Just go up a bit, forenee. Perfect. Same ride. And then after this, just think about landing, growing tall with your upper body. Very good. Up two more. Neve, can we just go up about three on that rail on those top cups here, and she can roll back to that. After this, stay tall and soft. Very good. Righto, just have a walk. That's good. So you're finding whether she's just staying nice and soft. You've got to keep that all the time with this mare, okay? She needs to get to the fence soft, land soft, canter away nice and softly. If she gets here a little bit quick, she wants to just scoot off the ground a wee bit at the fence. So by putting the V poles on the ground, that's just allowing her to stay away, okay?